Well, maybe it's the day. I guess I didn't stop it here in the rainbow. He's better. Let's see if I can land him. It's a real keeper. Let's see if I can land this fish here. Rainbow for you right there, now that. He's 10 inches all day long. He might be 12, huh? Let me get me a little. I need to put a little tape measure on the side of my creel, or measure the tape measure that's on the side of my creel, and I'll see if it's accurate. I think I spoke about that before. One time I had one. So my creel's 16 inches. And it looks like he's. The creel's so worn out that it's, that when you show the numbers, it just shows 16 of that. About 12 inches. And, you know, we can measure it by looking at my hands, I guess. I mean, if you want to, I'll measure my hand later. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I know he's a, that's a pretty rainbow for being a wild fish. They rainbows a little hard to get this size right here as opposed to brown. And brown, wild brown, this size is way more common than this. And this rainbow right here. That's it's not a trophy fish, but I mean, it's a really nice fish, man. And I'm proud to have caught it. I'm proud to have caught that fish just now. I don't feel like that. I don't know how many years old that fish is. I'm just going to guess maybe 3 years. I don't know. 3 or 4 years old. I don't know. That's something that I really like to learn more about, trying about the size of them. And I know what, from what I've read about it already, it's really, I don't want to say no rhyme or reason to it, but it's not an exact science, because it depends on their food source, it depends on the conditions that they're living in and everything like that, how much food they can get, you know, how, you know. But I don't know if you could tell, but that fish is healthy. That's a real healthy fish right there. He's not been lacking for food, that one there wasn't. But you know, still, that being said, I'm sure there's other places where they probably grow better, faster than they do here. I'm gonna just use an educated guess and say that fish is maybe 3 or 4 years old. And I may be wrong, it might be 2 years old, might be five, might be seven, I don't know. Proud to have him though.